What's poppin' YouTube? It's your boy Don P, bringing you another game of Call of Duty World War II. This time, man, I'm showing you guys some flanking techniques. Like I spoke with you guys on my last video, this time around we're playing on TDM, and I'm playing with my boy Trill. And we I did my thing in the video. I'm not gonna spoil it. You're just gonna have to watch it. You know what I'm saying? I'm running the same gun there on my last video too, man. I know I started with this one, but I'll switch it up in a minute here. Watch, see, boop, switch it up. Anyhow, man, listen. This video, man, I want to talk to you guys about, not about the gameplay so much, but about my take on SBMM. And I seen some videos, and I got a take on it, and I wanna, you know, share this take with you guys about the SBMM and all this so-called crying and whining about having SBMM in the game, and that you read on Reddit, and some YouTubers have come out with videos and stuff like that. So I want to talk to you guys about that, you know, share my point of view and how I see the whole situation. Now, personally, I'm gonna go right off the bat. Personally, I don't think there is SBMM in the game. I remember when Advanced Warfare was out, and there was SBMM on that game, and SBMM, you know, skill based matchmaking. It was SBMM in the other game, in Advanced Warfare, and I remember that it was way more difficult than this game. I mean, way more difficult. It was horrific. It was a nightmare. So I don't believe that there is SBMM in this game, or skill based matchmaking, whatever you want to call it. But I do believe that what's going on with the game is that you have certain times of the day where the lobbies are a little bit more difficult, they're harder, it's more try hard like than other hours. And so you have to pick and you got to pick. If you have the luxury, if you are a YouTuber, you have to pick the right times where you're gonna find easier lobbies versus, you know, just playing at any given time, because I know that there's a community, there's a group of people, like a large part of a community of you of Call of Duty community of players that have left the franchise because of the boost jumping and stuff like that, that had come back to the franchise because of this game, because it's boots on the ground. And a lot of those people were pretty good players, you know. They're the people that, you know, that were playing Black Ops 2 and Modern Warfare 3 and those type of players. They're pretty good players, man. And so you don't have these little kids, like majority of the lobby to be like little kids and stuff like that anymore. Now look at your boy, God, a freaking ace, homie, a freaking ace. You have a lot of older players that had left the game and they had come back to the game, and that's why you're encountering more challenging lobbies. So I don't think the SBMM in the game. Just my opinion on it. But the take about SBMM, why will they have SBMM in the game? Because the kids playing the game, they will not stay if they get in the butt kicks all the time. I don't really buy that argument, because first of all, when you play this game is pretty gore. I mean, there's bloody bodies everywhere, people screaming in agony, people getting burned. This game is pretty gore. So if you're a kid, you should not even be playing this game. That's just my take on that. But given that, The majority of people that play this game are not the new kids. The majority of people who play this game are people like me that get off from work, and after getting the ball, after your boss spend the day breaking your balls, you want to come in, you want to grab a cold beer, and you just want to play casually. You want to just get into a gameplay and play for an hour or so, just relax and enjoy yourself. It's very difficult to do that when you have to deal with sweaty ass lobbies all day long, and you have to like focus so hard when you play, you know. And that was the problem with Advanced Warfare. Now, I don't like Advanced Warfare. I think Advanced Warfare is just a very disgusting game to me. But I gotta admit that Advanced Warfare, because of how sweaty it was and how difficult it was for me to get to be good at that game, and the competition was so hard in there, I did get better at the game because of it. So in that part, I think that's the good part behind that you do get better by playing people that is, you know, when you're playing competitive like this all the time, you do get better at the game. But I'm not here to become Tiger Woods or Call of Duty. I'm here to casually play a game. And the majority of people that buys Call of Duty, this is an arcade shooter. You know, this is arcade. Keyword, arcade. The majority of people is here to play an arcade game, to have fun, not to sit here and sweat it out. That's the majority of the community of Call of Duty. So, like I say, I don't think that there's, I don't know why, how in the hell I didn't get that kill, bro. I should have shot that guy from the hip, though. That's my mistake. So, I do understand the SBMM idea about, you know, keeping people, the newcomers, to stay in the game, you know, and not getting the ass kick all the time. But that's not the majority of people who play this game. And so if you turn up the SBMM, if you make it like Advanced Warfare, a lot of the people that came back, that came back to play this game, they're gonna leave again, because those people want to play casually. Those people don't want to see here and sort it out the whole game. Anyway, that's my take on it. Don't forget to hit the like button. Don't forget to hit the subscribe button. Share the video if you like the video. And on to the next time, homie. This is your boy, Don P. Salute.